means, just to recap very quickly, Phil, I'll let you look at this long jump.
Yes, Milica Gardašević, we're now in the fourth round of the women's long jump. European under 20 champion, just getting through with that 6.25. No real change in the leading positions at the moment, but Gardašević, she's the first person.
Savic, often thought as the inheritor of the mantle of Ivana Spanovic, the multiple European indoor champion. Gardašević, well, jumped 6.39 in the previous round. There or thereabouts, needs to improve by 1 centimetre to get up into the bronze medal position. 6.4.